IVM. Welcome to your weekly fix of I Found Awesome with LBB. Are you just bored of going to the same old places in Delhi? Well, LBB is simply your go-to local recommendations and discoveries platform, so you can share and find absolutely awesome things to do. This week, we're spilling out the top 5 things to do in your town. Do you just want to bag the Sibling of the Year title? Well, all you have to do is head to LBB Specials and use your perks to score the ultimate Rakhi gift. And it's a great deal, okay? So, it's not too late. We mean K-N-O-T, you guys. We love local businesses that have awesome products, and Monkins, which is M-O-N-K-I-N-Z, definitely makes the cut. Your kids will go crazy over their animal cushions and cloud wall hangings. They also do creative return gifts that you can give out to the attendees on your little ones' birthdays. Calling all chai lovers. Do you know that blue and purple tea are a thing? Yup, that's right. Blue Tea India is the country's only brand making blue, purple and red tea from flowers. The folks behind the brand basically wanted to provide a prettier, healthier and a more palatable alternative to green tea. And if that wasn't enough, well, Lama Kitchen's got unlimited momos at $2.99. It's going to go on all September, and you can pick any momo on the menu, veg or non-veg, and stuff your face until you're too tired to get up from the table. Well, we are on our way to horse cars now. Of course, looks can be deceptive, and this massive Nizamuddin house might not look like it belongs to the royals of Rampur, but it does, and Shahzadi Nagat Abedi's three daughters have created Narjis, a brand that is known for its exquisite chicken curry badla mukesh work on beautiful Indian clothes. Well, you're welcome. Want to discover more awesome things to do around you? Log on to lbb.in/app. Your plan A, always. So comment on our social media tagging LBB Delhi and IVM Podcast with the hashtag IFoundAwesome. You can listen to this every week on the LBB and IVM app or any other podcasting app you'd like.
Hello, I'm Chuck.
I'm Shrikit.
And I'm Naren.
And together, we are the hosts of the podcast
Simplified.
And we are going to be doing a 100th episode.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Which is going to be a live episode at Dulali in Khar in Mumbai on the 25th of August 2018.
Yes, we should get the year right.
So we're going to be doing a lot of fun things at the show. We are going to be talking about some stuff, simplifying them. We are going to have a very erudite guest who's going to hopefully make up for our silliness, but we sincerely doubt it.
And there's definitely going to be a lot of beer, so we really hope you join us.
It'll be fun, and it'll be more fun if you guys are there. So do line up.
See you. Bye-bye.
Did I just catch you on your way to work? Or did you end up pulling an all-nighter? Let me guess. You have a packed schedule for the day, the week, and probably the month and the year. That's a lot for your mind to handle, don't you think? This buzzing chaos also brings tons of negative thoughts. Am I right? Try spinning that bottle in a positive direction with me, Chetna, on the Positively Unlimited podcast, every Monday on IBM Podcasts. It's time to change your life one alphabet at a time.